rising crime in Franklin. Police need your help to track down the suspect behind a burglary at an apartment complex office. They say early Saturday morning, this is the man spotted at the Royal Oaks Apartments on Royal Oaks Boulevard. Surveillance video captures him rolling up in a white car, kicking open the office door, and then leaving with about $20,000 in rent checks and money orders. If you recognize this man, reach out to Franklin Police.